Good morning, everybody. Welcome back. How's it going? Welcome back to Phantom Hourglass, I guess, is what we're playing. I know, could have just said that. Hey there, friend. Try tapping on me. What if I don't want to? Yep, that's how it's done. Just tap on people to speak with them. Try tapping on other things, like signs and barrels. I very well could. I've heard that the ghost ship is on the prowl again, stealing more islanders. So very dangerous. Also, why are you in my house? Did my husband let you in? Keep telling him. Strangers shouldn't come in. That's why we lost everything. You know we had a bed once? So great. Didn't have to sleep on the floor. Ah, hello, traveler. So your name is Cardinal. I am Oceus, and I live on this island. Celia told me all about you, what happened to you. I also hear your friend was taken by the ghost ship. I understand that you want to find the ghost ship, but you must not. But Grandpa, what are you saying? Cardinal's friend was carried away. Pure evil fills the sails of the ghost ship. It roams the seas and okay. And no one has ever escaped from it. There's moments I don't think I'm touching the screen, but I end up touching the screen. Especially if you stay far away from that ghost ship. No, to seek out that ship is to seek out your doom. That's why we have to do something, Grandpa. Oh, mercy. You're not going to give up, are you? Yes, you are, or yes, we're not. It wasn't very descriptive. Young people, there is a port to the east of here. A sailor by the name of Linebeck should be there. He'll be willing to tell you more about the ghost ship. Look at your map. The harbor is here. You mean that guy who came to visit Grandpa? He asked about the ghost ship. I remember him. I'll go with Cardinal and show him who he is. Is it okay? It's okay, right, Grandpa? Son of a... Yes, I don't see why you can't go along. I'm sure you can help Cardinal. Thank you, Grandpa. Let's go, Cardinal. She's always been antsy, that one. Now, Cardinal. Lately, there have been many monster sightings. I gave in to you and told you about Linebeck, but you be careful out there. What's going on over there? Do I want to know? Probably not. Oh no. What's wasting energy? What's that rumbling? Another earthquake? So many quakes lately. So many monsters. Bad signs for sure. And I bet there are even worse things to come. Oh heavens, that quake just broke the bridge again. So many quakes lately, and the bridge breaks every time there's a big one. There's a second way to get to town, fortunately. Unfortunately, it leads through a frightening cave full of monsters. So, I'm just gonna sit here and not go into that deadly little cave. I don't want to die. So that earthquake broke the bridge, did it? Ah, unfortunate. There is another way to the port, but it's far too dangerous. No. Wait for someone to rebuild the bridge. That's the only safe course. Don't even think about braving the path to the north. You know what? I'm gonna do it anyway. You can't tell me what to do. You know my real dad. I'm gonna go brave the path to the north. Monsters, look out, Cardinal. It's way too dangerous. You need something to defend yourself with. We have to go back. Fine. Friggin' tell me what to do and stuff. Super rude. We use the key to the storehouse. I guess I didn't go back. I have to go forward or something. Oh no, I can't go. What are the freaking odds? Told you the path to the north, did you? Celia, don't pretend you forgot I told you never to go that way. We've seen so many quakes rattle the island lately, Cardinal. And monsters have been seen closer and closer to town. Be cautious, young ones. That cave up north leads to the port, it's true. That path will be calling with monsters. Do not even think about it. I'm sure someone will get beyond. Words just aren't freaking happening right now. Well, Grandpa wants us to stay out of trouble, but we need to find your friend. If only you found a sword, then you could show those monsters. I bet I can. I bet it's in here. I think I remember Grandpa storing a sword back there. Now, how to get this door open? I remember he cracks open the door by writing a number on that sign. I think he says it's the number of palm trees on the beach.
Okay.
It's 7. I just did this race. Found a sword. Ooh, we shouldn't tell Grandma we're taking it. He'd worry himself sick. Good for us, though. Now we can defend ourselves from those monsters. Using the sword, basics number 1. Use the swing sword, tapping the line as quickly as the key is the death sword. Okay. I need like 80 rubies. This is gonna be like super infuriating. Or whatever. Hey! You two are proving to be quite a handful. Isn't that my sword? What do you plan on doing with that? Grandpa, I'm sorry, but we just had to. We can't abandon his kidnapped friend. We can't wait for the bridge. Yes, I understand, but I can't just let you go. Not without showing you how to handle that sword. I'll teach you how to handle it. Meet me at my house, Cardinal. Alright, I met you. Cardinal, so you have a sword, then. So you have a sword. Then know that even the best swords can be bad, if mishandled, that is. So I must teach you the basics of swordplay. Let's begin with the targeted attack. Yeah, I know. Now for the side slash. Yeah. Alright, now we are talking. We're going to do a somersault? A couple tiny circles at the very edge of your screen. Roll to that big tree. Let's see what she sees. Gosh, I can get down with that. Oh, right, sorry. I need to focus slightly. There you go, small key! Alright, let's go ahead and make our way through. This one... I apologize. Still fighting a cold. I took some cough syrup. I hopped up on drugs, which is always nice. It still kind of hurts if I cough. But it's helping. It's definitely helping. Like, it's a significant increase. It's just much better. Alright, that's weird, whatever. Alright. What's this? Neat! We're pulling the levers. Second, first on the left, second from the... Okay. So it's... Second is the first on the left. Yeah, I know, I've played the game before. Okay. That's super awesome. Why the fuck even was that difficult? I feel like I did that combo and it fucking did nothing, but whatever. I'm not angry at all. I am fine. Got a bunch of rubies though, so that's always nice. I need like 80 of them, I think. Yas! Got it. Give me that. Not quite sure how I unlocked that door from the distance, but whatever. I'll take what works. We freaking did it, yeah! Look at all of us, we did it, yes we did. I'm actually having a lot of fun right now. When I was or twice, can't say I care for him. He's an awfully big talker for such a big cuckoo. Okay, let's head to the port. I could, but I don't wanna. Grr, not again. This crummy bridge breaks every time we have a quake. Don't have time to keep on babysitting this thing. Not when ships need fixing. But Oshu says that bridges are just as important as ships. When that old man tells you to do something, you do it, like it or not. And I don't like it, I'll do it. Anything to avoid Oshu's nagging me all the time. Oshus. Where am I at? 76. Bye. Yes. All right, I gotta go this way. Look at this remarkable ship. What do you think of it? Oh, just look at her. What a ship. Such a proud beauty. Time loses all meaning when I gaze upon her. Oh, if she were only mine. Lost to a sea captain who goes by the name of Limebeck. A fearless soul, I hear. He's seen the whole world, yet never seen defeat. What? You're searching for Limebeck? That captain usually drops anchor at the milk bar, but I haven't seen him in days. Perhaps the bar owner knows where Limebeck has vanished to. A new customer. Oh, hearty greetings. Lots of locals drift in here, but to while away the hours, but empty at the moment. But aren't you a tad short to be in here? Take no offense, sir. You'll be more than welcome when you've gone a little further in life. Looking for Limebeck? Sure, I know him. And that chair there knew him recently. Limebeck just dashed out saying he was off to the Temple of the Ocean King. Tried to stop that crazy fellow, but off he went to the north side of the isle. Of our isle. Did my ears hear that right? He went to the Temple of the Ocean King? Listen up, young'un. Listen good. The Ocean King is defender of all creation. That temple up on the hill was built in his honor. None more worthy. Sadly, a curse was laid on the place that sucks the souls from all who enter. None dare step into the Temple of the Ocean King, so put it out of your mind. Can't say where your friend's gone, but I'll tell you this. Stay out of there. Yeah, steer clear. That's what we all do. But the odd visitor now and then can't resist it. What? Where is it? Okay. Meow. Meow. claws. Say hello to everybody. Oh, look at my pretty kitty. He's just a kitten. Who's that? Who's that? Who is this? Ah!
Close. Alright. And we're back.
Aha! So this is the Temple of the Ocean King. Those are some claws, man. And we just clipped them, too. Still, we have to find Linebeck. So let's dive right on in, Cardinal. Temple of the Ocean King. So my Wii U my Wii U gamepad just fucking died. Give me a straight hot cotton picking second. Looks like someone's skeleton. What is he doing here? You don't think this could be Linebeck? This is really starting to creep me out. Okay, I'm actually gonna see if this helps. Oh, that's trippy, but I can get used to this. Hey! Wait! Did you hear something, Cardinal? Whatever. Hey! Okay, I definitely heard something, didn't you? Hey, there's someone over there, Cardinal. You, kid, over here, kid. I'm talking to you. You came at the right time. You're lucky you found me. Lucky for me, but luckier for you. Now help me. Oh, him. That's Linebeck. Hey, are you listening? I said help. What is he screaming about? For someone pleading to be saved, he sure is rude. What'd you say? Oh, it's that chatty fairy from the old man's place. Yes, I got it. Listen, can you help me out? Just pay attention to what I have to say. I know you're a kid and all, but try to listen up. I'm trapped in here and I don't know what to do. Normally, I'd free myself without any problem, but I sprained my ankle and I can't move. Will you help? Sure, I guess. I knew you'd come through for me, kid. Well, then. Oh, I'm supposed to be looking. These are the about these pointy spikes. There's got to be a way to disarm the trap somewhere around here. Fine, Linebeck. Just wait there. Let's help him out, Cardinal. Oh, hey, wait a second. There's something I forgot to tell you. One thing you should know about this temple. It'll suck the life out of you. Why didn't you tell us that sooner? That's pretty important, you know. Let me finish. Don't go running away yet. I know it's scary, but not like the temple will suck the life out of you all the time. Not sure why, but as long as you stand on areas like this, you'll be okay. Show me that map. See all those purple spaces? They're probably safe zones. Were you listening? Did you get all that? Yeah. Keep your strength up, kid. Don't be shy about breaking pots. Now get me out of here. Yeah. Okay, I'm taking that as my cue to get out of here. Freedom! Phew, I think we can take a quick breather. Hey, you said you sprained your ankle. You're walking just fine. You said you needed our help. Well, it's not like you're the one who did the saving. Hey, kid. You're pretty brave for- Son of a- Bitch! You're brave for someone so short. I mean, not as brave as me, but not too shabby. So your name's Cardinal, huh? That's a weird name. The name's Linebeck. I'm a real man of the sea. Impressive, huh? It was smooth sailing for me in the beginning. But then I got myself stuck in that trap. This place will suck the life out of you if you let it. Blasted temple. What are you doing in a place like this anyway? And what do you want from me, kid? What? You're looking for the ghost ship? You're trying to get your mitts on the treasure. Treasure? What are you even talking about? Cardinal's trying to save his friend. She was abducted by the ghost ship. Okay, hoping you might know more about it. Oh, really? Poo-hoo, how sweet. I'm thinking I'm gonna cry. Whatever. Oh, I'm just teasing, kid. If that's what this is about, I'm on board. I'm here looking for info about the ghost ship, too. I should step away, but I sprained my ankle. Otherwise, I would have explored this cursed place. Liar, I just saw you running like a rabbit. No, no you didn't. That was just an illusion. My ankle's still throbbing. The pain is unbearable. Ooh, the pain. Anyway, you want to know about that ghost ship? I just realized I was in monotone. I have to apologize. Go on without me, kid. Go grab the clue about the ghost ship. It has to be in there. We need to find the ship. Got that? Faking it. I think you're too scared. Not a chance. Normally, I'd be leading the charge down here, but I know how much it means to Cardinal. I'm letting him have the glory of saving his friend. So anyway, here, take this with you, kid. I found this key around here. It might help. You got a small key. It will open the locked door. Da-da-da-da-da-da. You know what you've got to do, so get to it. Oh, and good luck in there, kid. I know where I'm generally aiming, but it's like very weird to play it like this. Fantasy chart. Hey, where's Limebeck? Can you believe the nerve of that guy making us go in here by ourselves? Now we've got the sea chart, I've got some words for him. Oh-ho, if it isn't the little monkey and his twinkly pal. Slow getting the goods, eh? Slow? How dare you? You were quick enough to run off an injury at all. What an insult. I was merely hurrying back to the ship. Any captain worth his salt puts his ship before his own safety, I tell you. But tell me, little monkey, what did you find in the treasure chest? Ah, map? Let me add it. What's this? Some boring old sea map? Oh, now I see. It is, as we call it in the adventuring business, a treasure map. If we probe its mysteries, we can find the very prize I'm seeking, the ghost ship. And by we, I mean me. Farewell, little monkey. I'm off to find adventure. Did he really just do that? He muscles in on our map, then runs off with it? What should we do next? Meet Limebeck as a ship, Cardinal? Ugh. But we'll do it in the next episode. I'm gonna save and quit, I guess, because I've got a cat I gotta go deal with. So, I'll start this back up eventually. So, I apologize for the really long episodes. It's a lot of cutscenes at the very beginning, so I'm trying to get them all done and over with. So, bye-bye!